Well, we're on a lake this morning that will definitely remain nameless. My buddy Ryan Hughes turned me on to this, or I would have never even noticed. Usually I look through the regulation booklet pretty hard each year just to see what changes there are and where you can take advantage of that and kind of get a step ahead or a leg up on everybody else. And this year I missed this one. The closing dates have always been the same as long as I've been alive for this body of water, and this year it changed to being 15 days later. That small change allowed it to ice up where it wouldn't have had safe ice 15 days ago, and we're going to try it now. It's pretty well known for big browns and brookies, so this could be a really cool day. But we've been fishing for about 20 minutes and haven't seen anything, so I'm already fighting the urge to move. I probably will shortly. But that being, before any locals start screaming at me, make sure to check the regs, make sure to check what changed, and then you can yell at me. Hopefully you see some fish on the ice soon. Good brown. Oh man, big ol' some bitch. Just about to say, get down there and grab that sucker, but I don't know if this got it or not. God, was that a 20? God. Okay. Son of a bitch. Is that on? Is it anything but just the inside of the coat?
Oh. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. You know it's closed, right?
Well, it used to be till this year.
Really?
Yeah. I can show you the regulation if you want.
I'll have to look it up.
I wish. I wish they'd have changed the sign, but since the sign showed up.
Oh, really?
I don't figure.
I'd have been out here ice fishing for days.
Yeah. Here, I'll...
Has it been pretty good?
Yeah, I want you guys getting pinched.
No, I know. I figured I'd have to have this same conversation with... I was actually kind of hoping you guys were going to come fish. That would even be better.
But. I would have brought my fishing pole.
But here's the... So this went into effect. This is last year's regulation change. And it's, but I wish they'd have put on there December 1st.
Thanks for letting me know.
Yeah. But I'm just waiting for...
Have you caught anything?
No, I had a big one to the hole.
Oh,
course, and that was
that's
it.
How it is, huh?
Yeah.
Not as big, but it's a fish.
Skunk's off for me.
Yeah.
About a 16 incher or so, huh?
Thank you, buddy. Nice.
That's how it should work. You tell somebody about the regulation change and whammo.
Got a pretty good front blowing through. And the fishing's not hot enough to keep us here, really. So, we've got another lake planned while we're in this part of the state. We're going to try and hit two in the same day. And since it's so slow here, we're going to head to the other one. But damn! One mediocre brown trout on the ice and one big one to the hole. I don't know what kind of footage that's going to be. You know before I do. So, hopefully see him flash under the hole anyway. But pretty miserable out here, really. Kenzie's still up in the truck. She's usually the smartest one on these trips. So anyway, we're going to pick up slowly and head that way.
Well, we went on a little road trip and ended up way up in the mountains. First time I've ever been here. Again, some locals will probably recognize this, but again, it now has a a later closing day, so we're gonna head out here and hopefully catch a bunch of grayling is the plan. Gorgeous setting, snow falling, and That looks really cool back there, but snow's hiding it a little, but the snow is falling straight down for now, which I probably shouldn't have said that out loud, but plan is to get everybody or everything kind of situated as far as a hut and a heater and comfort instead of out here roughing it. My wife's finally awake. She's going to come out. Got my buddy Jared, his wife Amanda, and their two kids coming out. So kind of err on the side of comfort a little more than being nuts like I usually am. But here in about a half hour, I guess, we'll be set up and fishing.
Hello. Dad's drilling a few holes. Plan is I'm gonna, hopefully this is hot enough fishing that I'm gonna find the hot spot before everybody else gets out here is the plan. Grayling with little mouths. Tie on a little ice fly that I've liked. Caught me everything from perch to cutthroat. Put that on, tip it with Amelia, and get to fishing. Oh, there he was. I think he came out of the depths there. Yep. Awesome. Cool. I think all that's in this is grayling, so this will be my first one if that's all there is. Yep, grayling. How sweet is that? What's that for a picture? Oh, awesome. Fun. That was fun. It's a lot like perch fishing, but they hit harder. Dark, a little darker this one. Oh wow. Yeah. Having any fun?
This is a blast.
Do you want me to take this out or?
This one's got some more shoulders on him too.
Oh yeah. That's another dark one. I think they're all about the same, but sorry, I need to be setting up huts for women and children, and I just don't have that kind of willpower right now.
Keep going. There he is. Good job. Piece of cake. I caught my first grayling about 10 minutes ago, so you're up to par.
What do you think?
You want to hold it yet?
Can no? I see Adeline? Did you reel that fish in?
Yeah.
Good job!
You want to hold it? No? Okay.
Say hi, Audrey.
Okay, there you go.
Here. Reel him in.
It's a big one.
Yeah, it's a big one, huh? You're getting it figured out now. She had her coat like wrapped up. I didn't know it.
Oh.
Keep going. Keep going. Pull out like a
birthday girl's working for it today.
6 pound lake trout. Ooh, look how dark that
good
one is.
Good job!
It's a gill one.
Yeah, it is. Look how dark he is. You want to just do it all by yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, I figured that's what you wanted. Okay. It's all you. Don't reel it in yet, though. Just jig it. I don't know if that's going out or what.
Keep going.
It's not getting one.
You have one on there? That's why you got one on there. There. There, you got it.
You did it all by yourself.
You did. I'm like looking at the screen. I'm like, where's the jig? They look like lake trout under the water, but
I got it.
There you go.
I got it.
I would say you did that all by yourself.
Woohoo! Good job, girlfriend!
You having fun?
Oh, oh. If you smell my coffee though, buddy, we're keeping you for dinner. Okay.
Oh boy. Good job! High five! You got that one all by yourself.
Let's get back down there.
This is a pretty dumb creation, but the old Joe Wasmer jig. Let's see if it catches fish. Little plastic he gave me, his jig heads. Looks like I'm at low battery, but we're gonna try and double up here. Let's see what we can get. I don't know why it wouldn't catch a fish, but. Turns out it catches them. Yeah, I robbed him and trying this. There we go. 10 seconds. Got all three of them?
First drop back down. Three fish in a row. Come on. Oh my goodness, well, there's another one down there.
You better keep catching them. Jiggy gear.
Jiggy gear for the win, boys.
TWOutdoorgear.com.
The second you stole it from me.
I just know how to call them.
Who do you know down there?
This guy? We call him Sale. Okay, Sale. Oh man, this thing in here looks like the turkeys have been here.
It's a pretty one.
You can't get enough of looking at them. Mm-hmm. Whoops.
Bye.
Sorry. Never really got to see them, you know?
Mm-hmm.
See if I could.
Yeah, before this adventure, I was the only one to catch a grayling.
Right.
I kind of liked that.
Dad has a green jig head that is, there's nothing, it's just a green jig head and they've been biting it. But this, oh, you son of a bitch. It's just a little more buggy. It's just a white, it's an ice fly from what I would call an ice fly. That's typical. Here it comes. Come on, come on. Oh, you just had to do it, didn't you?
Oh boy.
There you go.
There's somebody watching this going, well, yeah, they're grayling. They'll eat anything. Okay, well, it's our first day, but
right.
This is definitely the king in lures so far. But being able to catch them with no bait. Yellow.
What is that there?
This is a grayling.
I mean, what does it mark the end of?
The day. He said.
Heard that, buddy.
It ain't over till the fish sings.
See ya.
Goodbye.